go with Spring Stampede. I'm Chris Mancunter, Mark Lawrence, alongside Matt Roy.
Good evening, fans.
And Tim Fraser of Warzone.
Yep, good evening to the audience. Well, what a show we have on hand here. Well, what a way to kick off Spring Stampede with this big matchup.
Big matchup, of course. Dom picked up the 4th
floor. Yeah, I said Lethal just needed a change in direction, and it was great work for him, but let's see if maybe Dom can be great again as a hardcore champ.
I do think that Dom could possibly be great. I mean, he was very close to winning the hardcore title, but then it was taken away from him. Well, by Jamie Lethal.
Issues on my mic there. We start off the show, but well, coming out next, it is Jamie Lethal, our hardcore champion.
I guess the name Jamie Non-Lethal now doesn't really exist because he's hardcore champion.
Yeah, he definitely seems lethal now with the hardcore championship around his waist.
He's definitely got a bit of a swagger about him now that he's become hardcore champion too.
Well, will he be able to continue that swagger here tonight if he can beat Dom here on his quest to be great again?
Well, we're about to find out here, but Jamie Lethal was always, well, since his change, he's looking very ready for this. No longer really the chopper we knew him as.
He used to be the opener throughout every single week, and now all of a sudden he's really turned himself around here, found this, well, this machismo about him, and now he picked up the hardcore championship. Can he defend it here tonight? Well, I'm gonna go to Maz here first. Who do you think is gonna pick up the victory here tonight?
I'm gonna stay with Lethal. I think this new change in attitude, this new Green Machismo, as everyone's calling him, is going to turn around and make this his hardcore stance.
I'm going to make this hardcore stance. And Tim, who are you going to go for?
You know, I think I might go with Make Dom Great Again. I think Jamie Lethal, he just got, you know, lucky with this old 24 several. He took advantage of a moment there, which, well, nothing wrong if he gets in the championship, but I think Tom's going to look to destroy Lethal here tonight.
Well, let's see if that's going to be the case. And indeed, is Jamie Lethal taking over, taking out Dom there right in front of us at the announce table, and really just Jamie Lethal continuing on Dom here. I mean, it really seems more than just a new style for Jamie Lethal. He's really changed with this new machismo about him. He's changed so much that, well, like I said, he's winning championships.
Sadly is.
He's looking to take it hardcore here with Dom on the outside. Really working over Dom.
Yeah, but now Dom with a half a Boston Crab down Jim Lethal, not going to be able to make him tap here on the outside. But of course, if he does want to pick up the victory, he needs to be inside the ring.
Look at this, though, just on the outside and wailing with Dom, smashing the back of his head into the, well, very thin padded floor.
Yeah, smashing right in there, and now continuing Dom with a jaw buster.
vicious backbreaker.
And Lee is just taking control of this matchup. Now picking up a chair hitting against Jamie's back there. Jamie able to roll out. And now Jamie, another big reversal there. And hitting Dom right in the face there. Now Jamie taking back control into the ring.
Two guys going back and forth here on the outside now, back in the ring, and let's see what kind of action they're going to bring here in the ring.
Yeah, has them up and takes them down for a big pile driver. Oh, and this could be it for Dom, but no, Jamie's not going to go for the cover.
No, instead seems to cost him a little bit as Dom's able to fight back now.
And Dom able to fight back, really working on him now. Lifting him up, and there's the big knee. Oh, Jamie thinks he has his match won. And now looking to continue on him here.
And oh, good lord.
And there's the big Northern Lights. Jamie looking to continue on him here. He's going up. What does he have in store? The big elbow. That could be it for Dom. Going for the cover. 1, 2, 3.
And well, pick Whitford, Jamie Lethal here today, and he remains as the hardcore champion.
Yeah, really just silencing the haters there, picking up the victory.
Using Machismo, the champion, Jamie Lethal. What a great hardcore champion he's going to make, I think.
And what a great hardcore champion he's going to make indeed. Well, guys, it is Spring Stampede. This is the pre-show. We got the main show coming up. And well, we're going to take a look at some of the matches here coming up next. And well, we got... to start off, we got Lewis going against Allen, some brotherly love here. It's just a big fight to start off. Spring Stampede.
We know how much these two, well, absolutely hate each other.
Yeah, and then of course we got the Raw Tag Titles will be on the line. It's too sweet. We're able to take out Kiwi Justice to go against the Disney Alliance. Will the Disney Alliance continue to conquer their tag titles? We got the women's in action. We got Nikki going against Alexa Bliss. Will Alexa Bliss be able to retain her championship here?
This could very well be Bliss's chance. Hold on to that title.
Bliss's chance indeed. Of course, really a new women's champion taking on Alexia Calco. Will she can do her first successful defense here later on tonight? Coming out next from Warzone, we got these tag titles on the line. We're one of the last two matches Warzone has with GWF before they go to their new mysterious owner.
Yeah, as well. Beer Money taking on the Office of Pain, who will be the first Warzone Tag Team Champions.
Yeah, well, coming out first, it is Beer Money.
Yet there we see Marvelous Monroe and BG Nelson, Beer Money, and well, what a tag team they are, and that is why they are in this big tag team title match. They defeated, well, the Long Island Boys to get this opportunity.
To get this opportunity, well, if you're going to be a team like the Long Island Boys, you definitely deserve to get into the finals here, really, of this tournament for the Warzone tag titles here.
And certainly too.
Well, let's see if Beer Money can get it done this time for being Warzone Tag Champion. Of Pain.
Yep, here are the Authors of Pain. And will they defeat it? Well, Trey Donovan and Daniel Cage to get their opportunity of the tag team card. And don't forget who they have as their manager. None other than the legendary Paul Elring.
And of course, Paul Elring making his way alongside the Authors of Pain. I mean, these guys taking out, well, a team that used to be known as the NSW Originals. And well, funny thing about that was NSW coming back.
Just see the Authors of Pain there. They are ready for, yeah, they are ready for the big fight feeling here. That was part of Spring Stampede, who will be the first Warzone Tag Team Champions.
Who is it gonna be? Who are gonna be the first ever Warzone Tag Team Champions? The champions that are gonna be going to whenever Warzone leaves with their new owner.
Whoever that may be.
I don't know who can possibly really contain a war zone. Well, Big Match John lifting the titles up in the air. Let's get this match underway. Tim, who do you think is going to pick up the victory here?
You know, I think I may have to go with Authors of Pain here. They have just looked destructed. Well, destructive since their debut. And Beer Money, well, they are a well-respected, very team, but I don't know if they're ready for the Authors of Pain.
And with that also being said, Maz, who do you think you got here?
I'm going to have to go with Beer Money, though. I think Beer Money is definitely the veteran team. I know they've been together a long time, way back when NSW was first born. And we'll see if maybe Beer Money can recapture that glory again and pick up the win here tonight.
And let's see if they can do that here tonight as well. The Authors of Pain taking firm control of the matchup early on here. But yeah, like you said, these guys are really the veterans here. Beer Money, these guys have been, as a tag team, they've been on and off, but these guys have really just been having that great tag team history about them. Taking on a new team, really, of the Authors of Pain. They definitely have the experience over the Authors of Pain.
Yeah, they definitely do have that experience edge over the Authors of Pain. But when the Authors of Pain have a match like Paul Elring, you could definitely say they are the future of tag team.
Yes, like you said, with Paul Elring in them, it really just gives them a whole bunch of more credibility with them. And now, Authors of Pain taking control over Marvis Monroe.
Just beating down on him. Marvis Monroe, well, he needs to get Peachy Nelson at some point.
And now Razor really just taking firm control over Marvis Monroe. Going, looks like he may be going for a cover. No, he's going to go for a big elbow there. And now, what does he have in store? Oh no! Marvis Monroe fighting back here. And this could be a chance to tag in BG Nelson, but no, he's going to try and continue the fight as Razor's trying to push him away there. Yeah, take on
Aaron.
But now, here comes BG Nelson. Here comes really the big brawler of Beer Money.
Yeah, this is someone who's definitely going to be on the Office of Pain's level of brawling and power.
Yeah, but right now, Razor taking full control over BG Nelson to start off. And oh my goodness!
Oh no!
But a big reversal from BG Nelson. Taking him out there. I mean, just the way that BG Nelson was able to go up in the air and then make a reversal into that big DDT was amazing.
Man, most people think that he's just a brawler, but he just goes to show you he does have some technical skills.
Yeah, he has some technical skill as well. But now it looks like he was going to try and continue on Razor, but now he's going to get Akeem into the matchup here. Has him up.
But oh no!
BG again fighting back, but this is not the legal man inside the ring.
No, he is. BG Nelson needs to focus on the legal person in the ring, and now he is.
And focusing on Kima, Razor trying to get back into the corner for a big match. John disqualifies him here. But now BG Nelson maybe thinking of the end here. Has him up. No! Razor able to stop it there.
Yeah, like Nelson was going to look for a last call, but it's blocked there. Now, what's he looking to set up here? It was, no, he's caught.
Yep. And now Akeem looking to continue on him here, throwing him around like he's nothing. Now lift him up, and just the nerve of Akeem.
Oh, the nerve to do such a thing.
Yeah, we're buying here, but now BG Nelson, we're going to continue. No, not going to be able to do anything on there, but still taking control is Akeem. Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
Has him up and takes him down.
Good Lord, what a power bomb, but that didn't seem to affect BG Nelson too badly.
No, it didn't affect him too much at all. He picked him up and a scoop slam by BG going for cover. No. Now we are going to get Beer Money to go full double team on him here. And no, here comes Marvis Monroe to continue on Akeem, throwing him into the corner. And there's the big chop and going for a punch, but no. Akeem able to find his way out of the corner and now an abdominal stretch.
Oh, he's got Marvis Monroe locked in that abdominal stretch, but I think Marvis Monroe got a hand to a rope and he had to let go.
Yeah, had to let go there now. Fighting back there, there's the big leg there, but now again continuing. Throwing him into the corner. Now taking out the leg. Now Marvis Monroe picking up and taking him down for an atomic drop. Now we're going to continue on him here.
Oh, just wrenching on the neck. Viciousness there.
Yeah, but now Marvis Monroe looking to continue. Go for a cover, but so we're gonna have to go to a commercial break here. Well, guys, do not forget about Spring Stampede, of course, the main show coming up very soon, top of the hour, right after the pre-show. I cannot wait for the main show. We're gonna be going over a few more matches right after this one, then we're gonna be getting ready for the main show. Took Razor back inside the ring and got him into a bear hug here.
Oh, he's coming a vicious bear hug, but look at this. BG Nelson flying out of it with a DDT.
And now, BG, we're going to continue in a big neck breaker there.
The referee's going to have to start getting control of this matchup. This is definitely looking like a war zone out here.
Yeah, definitely looking a war zone indeed, Maz. As these guys are going for the Warzone tag belt, BG Nelson has him up, and there's a big power bomb going for the cover. One, two. No, he doesn't think he can get him on the pinfall. Now going for a Boston Crab.
God, and why is a tap out going to happen here? No, it isn't.
What is BG Nelson have in store? No, gonna go and get reversed by Razor. Razor looking to continue now. A discus clothesline.
Oh, God, what a vicious discus clothesline. That could be it. We could be seeing the first tag team champions.
Could indeed. No, only a two count. Somehow BG Nelson was able to kick out there. No help from Marvis Monroe.
God, damn it. How he managed to find a way.
Yeah, Razor looking to make it rain here tonight and almost taking BG Nelson's head off.
Yeah, two. And not even feet on the ropes. B.J. Nelson wasn't able to get it, and Marvin Vermeule was still down after being attacked by Akeem. And now, B.J. Nelson going for a big DDT, looking to cut open Razor.
Yeah, but look at this, both of them are out. This match was exhausting, both teams. This is what it means to become the first Warzone Tag Team Champions.
Yeah, what it means indeed. Looking to continue on them. But no, fight back, and there's the big clothesline.
Vicious clothesline there.
Yeah, only a two count there. And Razor again trying to do whatever he can to take out B.J. Nelson. Yeah, but no, B.J. Nelson had him up again, but again, another stop there by Razor, but now a big elbow and a giant scoop, but no, big reversal by Razor, now going to get Akeem back into the ring.
Yeah, here comes Akeem back in, and well, B.J. Nelson's a lot of trouble. You may want to think about getting Marvin Vermeule right back in.
Yeah, maybe have to get Marvin Vermeule back inside this match. I mean, Marvin Vermeule started it, but we haven't seen too much from him ever since there. But now looking to take over on Akeem there. And attacking the arm of Akeem, and now picking him up. What is he thinking up here? No, B.J. Nelson able to fight back there. B.J. has him going for a twisting neck breaker, but a big reversal. And now a number bear hug.
Yeah, it looks like B.J. Nelson have back issues there. Seems this match has really taken it out of him, but he still managed to fight out that bear hug.
Yeah, able to fight out that bear hug into that DDT. We're going to continue on here. There's another discus clothesline.
Oh God, another one. This has to be it this time. We have the...
Looks like his foot was on the rope there. Big Match John saw it. And the match is continuing on. B.J. Nelson, this could be his golden chance. Has him bulldog.
Oh, man, this is the golden opportunity here. This is the moment.
And there's a big DDT yet again. And dropping down the fist.
And Nelson's got to be going on pure adrenaline now. If he's not worn out by now, he's going to have to look to make a tag soon.
Yeah, now, Marvis Monroe getting in. This could be spelling the end of the Authors of Pain.
Certainly could. I mean, both these teams look very impressive, but Pin Money are in dominant control right now. This is why they're in-ring veterans.
Yeah, in-ring veterans indeed. We're going to take back control. Marvin Monroe wasn't able to get it, and Akeem able to take him down there. Looks like Big Match John might have said something to offend him, or maybe even B.J. Nelson. B.J. Nelson leading him into a trap there.
Yeah, that's just veteran instincts there. And oh, what a chop block.
Yeah, chop block, foot under the rope. Big Match John again able to see it. You know, Big Match John, a lot of times he doesn't see the foot on the rope, but tonight he's been absolutely excellent here in seeing the feet under the ropes.
Yeah, he certainly hasn't. Well, that was just, I don't know what B.J. Nelson said, but it caught the attention there of Akeem. Well, he tried to attack him, but it failed.
Yeah, try to attack him, it failed. Marvin Monroe, he's getting tired. He wants to put this match away. It has him. Oh, walking him into a figure four. This could be it. Nowhere to go.
Yeah, can he fight out of this, or are we going to see a tap out here?
Wait. No, okay, he's trying. And this. And reversing it on Marvis Monroe. Marvis Monroe forced to get out of it.
Yeah, you could see both of them in a lot of pain after that.
And could we be seeing another tag here? Yes, we're going to get BJ Nelson into this match. And taking out the arm, and these two have been actually focusing on the King, not able to get Razor into this matchup, and this could be way to the end.
Yeah, Eric Curtis, he hits the special.
2, 3, and that was the last call indeed.
And well, that is it. We have the first crowd Warzone Tag Team Champions, and they are BIM, honey.
Yeah, the first ever Warzone Champions, and it shows it takes experience to pick up the gold. A big victory for Beer Money. First ever Warzone Tag Team Champion.
Yeah, they are. They are, well, very happy, very confident with that win. And well, Beer Money, they're on top in the Warzone Tag Team Division.
They are on top and doing a huge win for Beer Money. And well, look at this, Jamie Lethal in the back. It looks like he's making his way out of the building. He doesn't even want to stay around. Of course, with the 24/7 rule, he's making an exit.
Not to blame him.
Yeah, well, Spring Stampede, it has been a great free show. We're going to go through a few more matches of the main show. And then we're going to go right to it here. Well, guys, after that, we have the United Kingdom Championship on the line. The Wolf Brothers are going to go at it. Well, this is going to be a match you do not want to miss.
There's a lot of family dysfunction here at Spring Stampede tonight.
Yeah, a lot of dysfunction indeed. And then, of course, DM West on his journey to get this title shot for any title he wants. He's got to go against Crazy J here later on tonight to get it. If he can win, he'll get it. And then Warzone's championship on the line. Goldberg going against Rusev, who will be the very first Warzone champion.
Can't forget that match is going to be a no-holds-barred match.
Yeah, no-holds-barred. And then our main event of the evening, Kevin King, who will be looking to take on Brock Lesnar in our main event. Will the championship be coming home to the Kingdom, or will it be staying in Suplex City? That will be later on tonight in our main event. Well, guys, this is it for the pre-show. Well, guys, say goodbye to everyone on YouTube, and we will see you guys for the main show. Tim, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
And Matt, say goodbye.
See you later, fans.